the vertical mattress suture. The far-far component is placed initially, entering the skin, emerging beneath, and the needle is removed with the hand in pronation. Bring it directly across in a mirror image fashion to the opposite side. Then, this is the far-far component of the vertical mattress suture. The near-near component will be vertically oriented to the far-far component. This portion of the vertical mattress suture goes very close to the skin edges, taking as little of the skin as possible. And then the suture is tied. So this is the vertical mattress suture. As you can see, it gives a close approximation of the skin edges.